journey concert 7:30 pero kailangan 6:30 na ando na kami na kanina. Manood kami ngayon ng Journey Concert. Nakikita ko na si Arnel Pineda. Yay! Malapit na kami dumating sa arena, guys.
Turn left, yet.
Yan na. Yan na yung arena. Grabe, guys. Ayan na. Yan na yung building nila. Marami ng mga sasakyan. Wow. Grocery arena. Yan na yan. Puno na ang mga sasakyan. Yan. Yung mga manonood na yan. Yay! Nandito na kami. Nakabana ko. Ganito yung nararamdaman ko nung kay Celine Dion din. Kinakabana ko. Nakalimyan na yung mga tao. Guys, ito yung linya para sa concert. Mahaba pa. Grabe. Napakahaba ng pila, guys, dito sa labas. Saka mga isang oras pa yung aantay namin ngayon. Mula doon hanggang doon. Ito yung mga tao. Ayan. Wow. Guys. Ito yung parking lot. Puno-puno yung parking lot dito. Napakalaki yung parking lot. Kakaiba yung pangalan ng arena na to. Brookshire Grocery Arena. Grocery. Hindi pa nag-umpisa, guys. Pero malapit na mag-umpisa. Dito na, guys, nakapasok na kami sa loob ng arena. Yeah, nandito na kami, guys. Ito yung arena. Napakalaki.
please have a real one. We're going to go back to our first album and do a song that you guys might know. It has been completely rearranged by my brother right here, Mr. Dominic Xavier. You saw him on the last Prince tour. We got to steal him after Prince went to heaven. So we got him right here to share this love and show you this groovy new arrangement. This is a little funky. You guys ready to get a little funky right now? Come on. Lucky and honored to have him a member of our team, that's for sure. Dominic Xavier, give it up! On the keyboards, a brand new find. My son Trev said, I got the guy for you, Pop, and he was right, man. I'll tell you what. I don't know if you know this or not, but he is Bob Dylan's grandmother. Please give it up for Steve Majola! Standing behind me for a more years than I even want to bring up. He's a brother of mine. We play together at Ringo Starr's band. He's a massive musician, a man of so many talents. I'll tell you what, his wife is pleased every night. I don't know why I said that. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Fabulous Warren Head. Okay, this guy right here. Now, people talk about having best friends for life. I can go a little deeper with this cat right here. We grew up in the same block and our moms were pregnant at the same time. We've known each other our entire lives and grew up playing. And we played on a million records of session guys as kids. You knew him with Huey Lewis in the News for 30 years. My brother, John Pierce. On the drums, our Grammy Award winner of the last 2 weeks with his band he started called Snarky Puppy. He was Snoop Dogg's main man for all these years. I could go on and on. Ladies and gentlemen, go Snow. Go see these two cats. They're unreal. Robert Spud C. Wright! My other childhood friend. We grew up together as well. I can't remember half the shit. Ladies and gentlemen, one of my favorite human beings, and I'm sure now one of yours, Joseph Williams!
Ladies and gentlemen, I have an important announcement to make. Now that we know aliens are real, it can be told to you that this man is not from the Earth. As you can tell by his playing style and everything that he does, he's from a planet called Zolar, on loan to us for a limited time. Play it so sweetly for you on the guitar.
Fighting anymore. Leave the war and change me.
Russell.